Now, when you step into the classroom and you're still on Genesis and Adam and Eve, this works really well. Just get some black velvet and unveil the Mona Lisa. Now, you say to the children, now this is the masterpiece. It's worth millions and millions of dollars. Now, God painted the sky and painted the green grass and the flowers. And this is Mona Lisa. She's an artist's masterpiece. Do you know what God's masterpiece is? It's you. Okay. So they're very impressed when you tell them that this painting is worth millions and millions and it's in the Louvre in Paris. Be as talkative as you want on this. But when you say that they are God's masterpiece and for their colouring in, get a beautiful gold frame, it's easy downloaded, there's no copyright on this. And then it's got, I'm God's Masterpiece, Ephesians 2:10, NLT, New Living Translation Version. And they can draw them in. They can draw themselves in. And also, get some stickers made. You can get these made at any printers. They're actually labels. And I've had it made here that I'm God's Masterpiece. And they love stickers, you know that. So it's just a smaller version of this, but they work really well. And I really want to share it with you. Okay, so Mona Lisa, tens of dollars, but you're worth millions of dollars. More than, you're worth more than gold.